You're going to die here with me, bitch. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh? The hole's breached. We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan.
Yeah, boy. in the outfit.
Wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you?
Huh?
Do you love me too?
Fine.
Yeah.
Fine.
See you on the other side.
Nah. We ain't gonna die, bruh.
Good night, Princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh. I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Get some sleep.
Tony. What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed.
What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We're here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody. Make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.
The active condenser in the Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the infraworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space or developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Pentagon top brass getting you down?
I did what they wanted me to do. It's not my business anymore.
Yeah, we played our part in all of this.
Can I go home now?
We did the right thing. I don't think humanity needs a third world war.
What are you gonna do now?
I don't know. I think I need some time to figure it out. Figure out what I really want. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given them an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen, Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again. You know, try and build something together.
Nah, bro.
All the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
I'm not ready. I need some time. I'm sorry, Ryan.
I understand. Well, whatever you do, just remember I'll always be there for you.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
No, I don't think I...
Come on. Don't make me drink it alone. Waste of a good bottle. I'll tell you what, I'll find you, okay? This way, Jody.
Some decisions are hard to make, huh, Jody?
Someone's always decided for me. It's time I make my own choices.
Just do what your heart tells you. Then you'll know you made the right decision.
Alright, here we are. Call me when you're done, I'll come pick you up.
Okay.
Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
I'm in.
Jody. Oh,
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. New identity and new life.
Thank you. And goodbye.
$500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask.
What?
When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal.
What one?
But then you came along.
Avenge me.
I realized.
Avenge me.
You're still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see. Gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Condenser that can communicate with souls of the infraworld. Speaking with the dead, Jody. Can you imagine?
No.
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
Make them come back. I'm sorry. I can't help you.
I haven't heard their voices for 15 years.
God.
Since that day, I heard them through a little girl.
By the man.
You. I'm begging you. Jody. Do this for me.
No.
Give me your hands.
Come on.
missed you so much.
Let us go, Nathan. You're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die!
You're lying. Helen didn't say that, you did.
You're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
You wanted to talk to them, okay? You heard what they had to say. Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Hi, Jodie. Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. We don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Jodie. We will always be grateful for your help.
Anymore. No one will ever be separated again.
What are you talking about?
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infraworld will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world.
It's not just souls on the other side.
I've beaten death, Jodie! Everything's gonna be just fine! You need to trust me.
You need to let me go. Let me go.
You're too weak, Aiden. Find something else. Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Ben's and Nick?
They have 3 months leave.
On a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards. Yeah, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
My mind. It's beginning to go numb. Hurry. I can't hold on.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind the containment field.
Aiden?
What?
Is that you, Aiden? Yeah. This is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be here without Jody?
Give us a sign if it's you, Aiden.
I can't stay awake.
Neon.
What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
Right. Now where?
Thank you.
This way. Over there. Aiden! Okay, again. You want us to take the elevator? Is that it? Show me where you want me to go.
Shit.
A garden.
Leave it to me.
Can I help you?
Cole Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past Maiden.
Desk 42, hello. Hello? Hello?
He's done it.
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman and Ryan Clayton?
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Aiden. Take us to Jody.
Dad.
Right. Now where?
You know me, but I don't know.
Move something. Tell me where to go to find Jody.
No.
There!
Jody's here?
Dunya. You know.
Come on. Door's locked, Aiden.
You're the dragon.
Jody.
Get in. Oh, Nathan. He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gone insane. He thinks he's gonna get his family back. We gotta stop him.
Containment fields. Oh, Christ, he's done it. He's done it. You need help?
No. No, I'm okay. I'm okay.
This way! Hurry up!
Stay here! We gotta evacuate the place! Now!
This way.
Come on, get out! We gotta get out!
Now!
This way! Hurry!
No! Get out of here!
Be a chance to reactivate the field. It isn't already too late. Jesus! They're out!
They're all out!
They killed him!
Come on, Joe! Nothing! We're under the guard!
We can't hold them back! Isn't working!
Jody! You're the only one who can stop this! Dawkins has gone mad, he took down the field! You gotta get rid of these goddamn monsters now!
I ought to kill you, McGrath. But the last thing the Infoworld needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way!
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order! Consider that my resignation.
No, okay.
You're all gonna die here. You're all gonna die. Trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but
It's the best I got.
Oh, come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here, let the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no.
Cole's right. It's our only chance. Right?
I always figured I'd die a hero.
So there's no telling what we'll find out there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back.
Yeah, boy. Good luck.
The zone is on the other side of that door.
We've got company.
Well, they haven't seen us yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Or a little trip into the info world might come to a sticky end.
Joe, don't get too close to them. Go!
Attract attention, or we're dead.
I'm sorry, princess. You're gonna have to go
home now.
No way. I'm not leaving you.
Fine. The Black Sun, Jody. Or nobody will make it.
And then?
He's right. Come on, Jody.
Thank you.
faster than we can.
No.
You hear that?
Don't listen to it! Keep going!
Who are they?
Souls! Lost souls!
There's a lot of people in the game.
I know!
Please! Ryan.
Let me pass, Nathan! The condenser must be destroyed! You know it's the only way!
I am Spider-Man!
But
they won't let it tell you what.
You're the only one who can fix this, Jody. Do it. Do it for me.
My dear. You are going to fight all with them. I need to go ahead and make
you
all go.
What he was looking for. Come on.
You're waiting. The black sun. What body would it be?
message.
I feel wrong.
My containment field's not working.
What? You sure? Check the panel.
I'm telling you, it's not working.
Fuck. Fuck. I gotta think. Think of something. Come on.
I've been.
What are you doing?
You stand the best chance of destroying the Black Sun. Just take this
and do it. Those things are gonna slaughter you.
Take the damn belt and destroy the fucking condenser. Get out of here before I change my mind.
Ben. Help me, Ben.
Inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother.
It's too late, Jody.
Wait.
It's too late.
You must have fought to sell it.
Hello,
she's slutting a witch.
What do you do with witches? Burn them. My brother. Stillborn.
I then.
We couldn't leave each other. Our souls were bound together. I loved you and hated you for years. You were a part of me.
Thank you. Sachihoku.
The stars, the universe.
Indian.
The Aiden and those I've loved.
The Navajo. The Navajo.
Living, feeling, being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do.
Here, boy.
Aiden?
We made it. Jody, we made it.
Aiden?
Aiden, gone. Would you be? Aiden, you're lost. Next episode.